Unit 18. Postponing.
Juanita?
Yes?
I have bad news.
Bad news? What is it?
I cannot go to the dinner tomorrow.
Can't go to dinner? Why not?
I forgot I have a dentist appointment.
Oh, that's no problem. Just cancel it.
I can't.
Sure you can. It's easy. Just call the dentist's office and cancel it.
No, you don't understand. He's a popular dentist. It will take me another month just to make another appointment.
Well, why are you going to the dentist? Are you in pain?
No, I have to have a cavity filled.
That's no problem. I can fill it for you right here.
What?
Oh, that's all right. I was just really excited about going to dinner with Al.
I know. I feel terrible.
And that's okay. Are you free on Friday?
Yeah, in the evening.
Me too.
Hey, maybe we can move the date to Friday.
Good idea. I'll call Al and see if we can postpone until Friday.
That sounds perfect. I cannot go to the dinner tomorrow. I forgot I have a dentist appointment.
Oh, that's no problem. Just cancel it. Why are you going to the dentist?
I have to have a cavity filled.
Are you free on Friday?
Maybe we can move the date to Friday.
I'll call Al and see if we can postpone until Friday.